Is it a sin? Is it a crime? Loving you, dear, like I do. If it's a crime, then I'm guilty. Guilty of loving you. Maybe I'm wrong, dreaming of you. Dreaming the lonely night through. If it's a crime, then I'm guilty. Guilty of dreaming of you. What can I do? What can I say? After I've taken the blame, you say you're through, you'll go your way, but I'll always feel just the same. Maybe I'm right, maybe I'm wrong, loving you dear like I do. If it's a crime, then I'm guilty. Guilty of loving you.
I'm gonna be nice, I'm gonna give it back. Diego's asking me for something that I'm knowledgeable or passionate about. I think I get passionate about a lot of things, Francophone, and a lot of things to do with the economics and developing countries and West Africa. I think people are surprised when they find out that I've actually lived in West Africa for 3 years in the Peace Corps. And it was a great experience for me. I was able to use my economics and French at the same time and help set up credit unions for people who needed capital for their coffee and tea estates. Plus, I was in a beautiful area with a motorcycle and got to run around the country with a lot of freedom. And working for Peace Corps was great because I was working for an outside agency as well as for the local government, too. And I'm sad that after 19 years of teaching that sometimes students are surprised that I was in Peace Corps, that they didn't know this. That means that I'm failing in my third goal of Peace Corps, which is to bring that culture back home and into the class. But as I leave teaching, maybe that'll be something that I'll spend more time doing in the future, is working on that third goal of Peace Corps, or I'm not sure what's next, so we'll have to see and keep that in mind. There's been some bad news about Peace Corps, and recently I just heard in some congressional investigations, and I think that totally reflects the politics of our country, that we are not always welcome everywhere we go. And so they were having some trouble with women being attacked in some of their countries, and that's a very big problem. So, thanks for asking.
Stay like that.
Stacy's very photogenic.
Wait, one more.
She does.
Do another one. Do another pose.
I'm trying to see if you can take a picture of her hair.
Thank you. Get up.
Really quick.
I kind of want to put you in that tree and then take a picture of you.
Okay.
Really?
Okay.
What if she falls off and breaks her bone?
Yeah. This is really... Let's put you on top of that trash can.
No.
It has a bone feed. I can pull
this off. Oh, I got a good one. Okay, just sit right here. Come here.
Go sit on that trash can then.
Ew, that's a dog.
Are you recording?
No, right here.